have to say, I nearly strayed the other day. I just started it off. And what she said was, she says, right, I'm going out for a couple of hours. You know, the dog's fine. He's been walked. And I'm just going to look after one of the kids. We're going to do that. And I went on. I said, you behave yourself, won't you? I went, yeah, of course I will. So I grabbed my book. And I'm like, yeah, see you later. Have a nice time.
I thought she was talking to the dog.
I thought. I'm like, I'm dying for a pint. So anyway, I just sort of, I wandered around for a, you know, a wee bit in the garden. I thought, oh no, come on, I can't do it anymore. Stay at home.
Yeah.
So I went for the keys. I went, that's funny. I always put my key there, right? I said, I'll take our car. No, that key's gone, right?
Yeah.
And then I walked out. I said, sneaky. She's nicked all the keys.
Yeah.
Motorhome. I know where that is. Oh no. That's gone. No. I'm now gagging. I've even gone for the lawnmower key, right? Because I can make it across the fields. She's only had that as well.
She's took the lawnmower key.
She's had that as well. Talk about sneaky.
What were you going to do if you went to the pub and the lawnmower and you just parked up in the car park on the lawnmower?
Well, the pub's got a big garden and you just park it down there with his lawnmowers, don't you? Get it later.
I'm going to vision him.
But I did not go to the pub.
Hearing down the country roads, right, and his lawnmower. You know what I
mean? And the dog behind him.
Talk Sport Breakfast with...